Warning American high school students have a problem with math. A new study found 15-year-old high school students scored below average in the area. Education experts say pushing children to pursue a field in mathematics could bring in better teachers and higher test scores.